Hey, what's up, YouTubers? I had managed to take a break. I was actually was scrolling ahead in the vid, but I was kept scrolling up, and I made a mistake, so it's causing me to go to a different event. I don't know how. And despite that, I forgot to put the sound on the video, so I delete those sounds. So I didn't do too much. So the it caused me to go to the second event. That I decided to restart, and felt like I had no sound. So yeah, sorry about that. So I'm going to start. I'm doing San Francisco, but I think this is a short track. It's a 4-lap one. And I'm on the Ford Mustang. I'm really sorry about that. Let me put the sound back on. Mistakes right now, because this is my second track, not my second, my third race. I kind of screwed up the first event. I was trying to do a restart, but I didn't know by accident, and all those events had been gone, so they gave me a new set of events. I'm kind of pissed off about that, but this is just with lower reputations. Well, at least I got the one that has 203. That was the highest on the first ones. But now they give me two events that have 153 each, I believe. And then two of them was, I forgot which one it was. Right there. Part 10 of the walkthrough. So, I'm sure it's that. That thing will be up later today, tonight, wherever y'all are.